This is Gunner Outdoors. We do all kinds of awesome videos.
Like shooting guns, four-wheeling, and fishing.
Like catching bugs, playing in the woods, and playing in the stream.
Hi guys, this is Gunner Outdoors. Today we are catching tadpoles in this one giant puddle.
Yep.
And they already caught three. And we're with my brother, Braxton.
Look,
in
there.
Oh my god, as soon as they come down here.
Tadpoles, miss.
We are catching tadpoles in this guy.
Got him.
He's very fat.
He's fat.
It's as easy as pie. So bye.
Look at him. Look how fat he is.
Oh, look at this.
There goes the big one. That's the small one, and that's the big one.
Yeah.
Now catch some more.
Okay.
Look at all of those out there, but I'm just standing right here, and I'm gonna catch them all.
As easy as pie, I got them.
Dang it, I didn't get them.
Got him! He's like a frog. Already.
Dude, he's climbing up the net.
His back legs.
With him. Oh, he's already like turned into a frog. Look at that.
Yeah. Can I touch him?
No, he's like a tree frog.
Okay, I'm gonna see how he swims.
I am gonna let him go.
Look at him.
He's just resting on top.
Hi guys, this is Gunner Outdoors. I know it might be weird because we're out at night, but we just wanted to show you our eastern tree frog that's on our window, and this is what our tadpoles are going to grow into.
It's right there, right on the window.
Hi guys, this is Gunnar Outdoors.
Today, we just got home from camping, and then we looked in our pond, and there's a tiny pink frog sitting right on our shoulder.
Bullfrogs, they can grow so big, they can literally eat bluegill about that big. When they're little like that, they eat mosquitoes, flies, and other little insects. And also, sometimes, massive largemouths come up and eat them, and hawks and eagles come down and swoop them and grab them and kill them. This one, he didn't get any damage to himself yet. He just got done on from a tadpole in our pond. I think he's gonna hop in. Oh, it was another bullfrog. He just came up and went right down. Look, there's another bullfrog. It's a bigger one, too.
Hey, Mommy, that put some sticks in here for them.
There was a big bullfrog just come up and moon. Just grab something out of the water. Hi guys, it's Gunny Outdoors. Today we found a toad. David, Subby guy.
Stop it!
David, Subby, Toady. Let's let him go.
I won't hold him far.
Actually, doesn't somebody with him? He just got trapped. He was rather buried. No, first of all, I'm letting him go. I'm letting him go.
Perfect. Let's go.
There he is.
He's jumping away.
There's the toad. Not trapped. Today we found a caterpillar.
And we found.
And we've kept the tadpoles right there. And I found this caterpillar. Isn't he cute?
Oh. He is on the edge.
Caterpillar. These caterpillars don't have any bones. Soft. I think they eat mosquitoes.
Thanks for watching. If you like my videos, hit the like button. If you love them, subscribe.